about violence on television, which is on the wrong focus. We're debating, does television harm children? Does it cause violence? Does it make us impervious to violence? We ought to be talking about, can television help children? Can television educate people? Can television do good in the world rather than does television do harm?
I think the industry ought to think, how can we be of help to the public? We have that obligation. And the more people who think about it in terms of their children, that's where the guidance is needed. Help the kids. Sounds like a telethon here, but that's really what I'm saying. Those are the people that need the help. But also, parents have to look at themselves and say, I'm not interested in sitting with my kids when they watch a movie. I'm not interested in sitting with my kids when they watch television. And if you're not interested in your own kids, well, then you're to blame.
I think parents have to learn to treat TV with TLC, tender loving care. And the T is for talk about TV with your kids, and the L is for look at it with them when you can, or at least sometimes, so you know what they're looking at. And the C is for choose for them when they're little and with them as they grow up.
While the issue may now have reached an uneasy calm, no doubt the debate over television violence will